The 5-day Rapid Onset Flooding Probability Service shows the probability that in the medium range, successive forecasts will persistently predict a stream reach will undergo a quick rise in water level that leads to high water.
For this National Water Model Service, a river exhibiting rapid onset flooding must fulfill two criteria. First, the forecast stream flow must double or more within an hour. And second, it must exceed a high water threshold within 6 hours of the initial stream flow doubling. The National Water Model high water threshold indicates elevated flows for a given stream reach. The threshold is defined by the flow associated with an annual exceedance probability that is region specific. While rapid onset flooding can occur in any stream or river, it's only shown for smaller streams and creeks, those with a stream order of 4 and below, that are less likely to contain flood control structures and which may be more prone to flash flooding. To calculate the probability of a rapid onset event, the GFS quantitative precipitation forecasts from the current and 5 previous runs are used as input data for the National Water Model Ensemble. Only QPF beginning with the current water model issuance time is used to generate the 6-member ensemble. For example, the input data for ensemble member 4 is the 18-hour and later QPF from the GFS initialized 18 hours before the water model issuance time. The proportion of the 6 ensemble members that forecast rapid onset flooding during the period of interest gives us the probability. Here, since 4 of the 6 members forecast rapid onset flooding, and all 6 ensemble members are currently weighted equally, the forecast probability of rapid onset flooding is 67%. A forecaster may also isolate a specific period of interest within the 5 days. For example, on day 3, since 2 of the 6 forecasts indicate rapid onset flooding, the forecast probability is 33%.
The 5-day rapid onset flooding probability service gives forecasters confidence that rapid onset flooding conditions are likely and allows them time to communicate potential hazards to stakeholders well in advance of the event. There are 2 visualizations for this service: the probability of rapid onset flooding for a river reach and the basin hotspots. For the hotspots, a basin is colored on the map when rapid onset flooding is forecast for more than 50% of reaches stream order 4 or below during the 5-day period. The color corresponds with the average probability of rapid onset flooding for all small stream reaches in that basin where rapid onset flooding is forecast. The hotspots are a useful tool for identifying regions where rapid onset flooding is likely. After zooming in, a forecaster can use the product for individual reaches to identify the probability that precipitation from successive model runs would lead to rapid onset flooding in any given reach. The 4 different time periods available for this product can provide more refined confidence in the timing of possible rapid onset flooding. By clicking on the individual reaches, the forecaster can obtain specific information about the reach in question. For example, all 6 ensemble members are predicting rapid onset flooding for this reach.
The 5-day rapid onset flooding probability service can be used over the medium range forecast period to understand the model's confidence for a high water event in a river basin or reach, and to help forecasters ascertain confidence levels when identifying possible events and communicating with stakeholders.